The McNeil High School master plan calls for approximately four phases. And so we've accommodated the first phase. We're now moving to the second phase. The second part of that project is part of the 2018 bond. And the 2018 bond is focused on an addition to the project, or I should say to the building on the back of the existing campus. And that addition will mostly contain new science facilities. And so science rooms and science labs and science lecture rooms will be expanded.
As well as there will be major changes in the cafeteria, the existing cafeteria area, so that as we're able to move the administration into their new areas, we'll be able to create a new cafeteria eating area where the old administration used to be by remodeling the interior. That will look out into the interior courtyard, the new kitchen, and it'll facilitate more students. There will also be a small addition over by the music facilities, and we call it the Black Box. It is equivalent to a small theater that allows theatrical students to practice experimental theater, and or there could be a meeting room, or it could be a multi-use type room, but mostly it's designed for sets and theatrical students with theatrical lighting systems and curtains and things of that nature.
So there is a project that's ongoing, which is part of the 2014 bond. And that is the project and the construction that you see at the front of the campus. And that is to add music facilities and special needs facilities and administration.
The music facilities have been under construction for the last year. And happy to report just recently we've been able to get to a certificate of occupancy so that the music students have moved into their new facilities. The focus then for the remainder part of phase one is to finish the administration area. That work is ongoing, and it will ongo into the spring and most likely into the summer. We are looking for completions of new construction for the year 2022.